everyone. Today I wouldn't like to speak about coronavirus. Novel coronavirus disease is an infectious disease caused by a newly discovered virus called COVID-19. Commonly believed COVID-19 started in China, Wuhan province in 2019. Most people who were sick with COVID-19 will experience mild, moderate symptoms and recover without special treatment. The World Health Organization recognized the spread of COVID-19 as a pandemic on 11 March 2019. The common symptoms of this disease are fever, cough, sore throat, loss of smell or taste and headache. We can protect ourselves and others around us by wearing a mask, washing our hands frequently, soap, sanitizers and by social distance. And finally, it's very important to have positive mindset during pandemic time. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Today, I wouldn't like to...